Hey guys, what's up? Thanks for joining me today. The video you're going to watch is part one of the Haha Tonka area, trails and everything. The second part will be the spring and stuff. So, in the first video, I hope you enjoy. There's people there, so there's a lot of cutting in and out to different places. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. All right, guys. I'm in my car. Still on my way. There is a turtle crossing the road. Just had to get that little video in. All right. Alright, it looks like the castle is in better condition than the carnage house, which was the first structure we saw. Because you might have to get way up there and put those rocks up. Go a little closer and look out inside. Twist my ankle. Mules pulling carts like this. Oh. That's kind of cool. Mules pulling carts like this brought rock to the building site from the quarry. Alright guys, we're gonna walk one of the trails. Hopefully there's not very many people walking these trails. This said lake trail and quarry trail. So I get to choose between which one I wanna do. It is starting to warm up. Should have wore a tank top, but I didn't. 1905 construction. Tiny greenhouses. See, everybody probably just does the castle and stuff and doesn't come this way.
do these other trails. Tell you the truth, the trails are the fun parts, I think. It's just crazy that it's up there like that. I really hope the paper in between the camera holder and the camera is doing a lot better for making the video a lot less shakier. A lot of roots out of the ground. I keep tripping. There are people kind of a little bit back behind me. I saw them. I feel like I can hear a lot of noise behind me. I mean, the rock paths suck, but at least it's not dusty like the Devil's Icebox trails were. Look at all the, like, the roots. It's just the water. Big old tree came out of the ground. Looks like something maybe made himself a home under right there. So I haven't finished going editing all the last video from last night yet. So I'll do that one first, and then I'll do this one. But I swear I heard some noises in it. Alright, those people are coming. I'm going to let them go ahead and pass me. Alright, they have passed by me. I found this kind of little path. I see a bunch of spiders. I see a big-ass spider, so no thank you. It looks like there's a couple different paths down here. I'll get a little bit of sand, talk about it, and see. Oh, that looks like... Yeah. I saw a spider. Oh, that's kind of cool. Should have brought my walking stick because I always forget it. Look at the wall. I think it goes all the way around. I'm not going to go all the way up there. think I saw that red truck trail marker up here. That's that lake one. Oh, man. Phew. I guess I need to throw all this here. I guess it washed it out pretty bad. We want to go to the boat dock, guys, and then we can go to the quarry trail. I think the people might have went this way, but that's okay. At least it's shaded. I feel like I got something in my shoe. Hold on, guys. At least it's shaded for the most part. And the wind is blowing a little bit. Definitely helps. You know how I am tripping rocks. This is crazy how it looks. Water splashing, running down. Sorry, I'm holding the camera with my other hand. Definitely would be spooky at night. Do we want to try the spirit box here, guys? Got it up. Going. See if anything happens.
Idiot.
Yeah, I get that a lot lately. Don't know if you all heard it or not, but it said idiot. Okay, so the people are down here. I'm gonna close off for right now, or maybe just wait a second and I'll do it. We're here. I logged all of this. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna walk back up. That is pretty cool though. Now you gotta see what going up it is. Maybe I'll flip on the box again. That rock just looks so crazy. Okay, it's up and running. This definitely give you a workout. From the Devil's Ice Box for sure.
Bloody.
Look at these rocks, are just so crazy looking. Whatever you do, do not take anything from a location. That just gives you bad juju. Where are those dogs? We're digging. It's definitely hot in the sun though.
Come here.
I'm gonna stay on the trail. People are coming. Alright, they passed. See, man, this is what I came down earlier. Gotta freaking climb it. Oh, there's more. All right. I think I'm good, hopefully, for a little bit longer.
What is your name?
My name is Ashley. What is your name? Of course, there's sand. Oh, I hate sand. Oh.
Who is that?
I'm Ashley. Who are you? I am sweating. And I forgot to bring my towel. My towel to dry my face off. My hair car, but it's not what I can. Look at that big old. Oh my god. Kinda wore out. It's like, so weird. It just, how they're like all sitting on top of each other. Like, was this some kind of structure? Was this a home or something? I mean, like, look at this here. Like, it broke away from it, or, like,
flashlight.
I do have a flashlight, but it's not on. See, here's some more. It might just be the way they are, but it just looks. Oh, this was the rock. This was the. I wonder, this is the quarry. I bet you that's. This is the. Unless this all used to be underwater at one point. Because how would you get those marks in it like that? Like, how do you get. It's like a layer and a layer and a layer and a layer. Did somebody die around here? There's a lizard.
Nicole,
you died here? Did you drown? Chicken hawk. Did you get hit by a boat?
Have you been before?
No. I just don't know where it's coming from. Okay, another lizard. Sweat in my eyes. Alright guys, I'm going to hook up my battery charger real quick, so I'll be right back. Alright guys, I'm back. It just said, I'm not sure how, after I turned the camera off when I said I need to change the battery. So that was kind of crazy. Ow! I don't know how to walk, guys, so I'm sorry. He's still so good. What are the rocks for?
Monster.
Is there a monster berry there? Sorry guys, I was just looking at my legs, make sure I didn't. Was that you over there? Now it says I'm on the white trail. Well, that's the one I took. No clue where I'm going. Am I getting close to the end? I think there might be people coming. If there is, I'll shut the camera off. Yeah, I hear somebody. But I don't see anybody yet. Mosquitoes flying around my head. Hey, I'm up back by the ruins up here. Can't tell if these are the castle. I don't think it's just going that way. Alright, I'm gonna put the spirit box up. I'm at the Carthage House. Oh, I think I literally came down. Alright. I hope this one isn't as sunny as it's gonna be. The water tower. Ooh, that's kinda creepy. Oh, the hike awaits. Hope you guys enjoying this. Enjoying the walk that I'm doing, so you don't have to. It's starting to fall apart. Gotta be careful. There's definitely a bee flying around me. I wonder if this starts to fall apart, if they'll fix it even. It sucks. It's like indirect somewhere. There's a bird flying around. Shade. Sorry guys, I need to take a second. The sun is so hot. It still looks like it's in good shape. Oh. Oh, can I at least go to the... I can at least go to the thing. Oof. Probably not supposed to do that. Stupid. Alright, there's a bunch of people that came anyway from the water tower. It's back there. Could you imagine falling off of this? I mean, it just goes for miles and miles. not really much.